Men have a ready-made excuse if they are found with child abuse imagery to say, well, of course, these are AI created, or at least that's what I was told. And AI creators of child abuse imagery or the illegal porn, which would be illegal if it's being done to real women in real time, could also market it as though this is AI generated. So all it does is drive more traffic to the most abusive imagery and absolutely fuels the fire already raging.